Yep. Oh, that's a good one.
11 incher probably, 12 inch.
There we go. A little one. Get off my frickin'. He really wants to get near my transducer, that's for sure. There we go. I got 100 of them down there now.
Another one?
Jeez. What are you asking me? That's like asking me if I'm gonna win angler of the year this year. I got those too. Just sitting here getting a bite, maybe no one. Jiggling. Jiggling. I didn't buy that one, bitch. All those clam shits are way overpriced.
Where did I see one? It was actually really nice looking. I just had a nice earbud. Almost fucking snapped my rod.
I'll beat you on this one. So I just have that. They're spitting out a bunch of shit. Some of these are wailing.
Spring them a bobber thing on the end of it.
Yeah, they don't need it. Unless they're not being aggressive. You want to use another white one, I'm telling you. Go ahead.
No, is that the only one you had left?
No, I got another one. It's got yellowish on it.
Oh.
It's got a little bit of yellow on the up the head of it.
Well, I remember we went over to that guy down the street from here.
Still getting them though. I haven't got a good one in about 4 fucking
minutes. Wheel it on the ice. Not being smart.
I would say.
Yep, going back.
Weird, I got one. Hard fighters though, man.
Yeah, I don't want more fun than those things.
The whole screen lit. Like 15 feet worth of fish. Tougher to get the bite, but they're still there. chasing it downwards and everything. No bait, no getting. That's a heavy one too. Bass or angler right there.
Oh yeah, easy.
Ice fishing is pretty boring.
We went a couple of years ago. And I told him like tip-ups or we're jigging, and he's like, I don't know any.
Oh, that's a good one. You can tell when they bite like that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, boy.
Yeah, that's a little murky.
Is that?
Yeah.
How far can you see down, you know?
I'm down like probably 9 feet.
Before you lose it?
Yeah.
Nothing on the screen, drops down, but the whole screen's low.
Producers always hit the way.
I put mine barely under. Like I got 4 or 5 inches down, that's it. Not even. This one's all over the fucking place, come on. Yeah, now they gotta spin right around the fucking thing 50 times.
About the camera.
I don't need it. I know they're down there. Oh, I had them. Oh, I still got the monster. That's why. Don't do that. like the size all day long. Usually the case in the winter, but oh, here we go. I felt like a good one at first. The big ones come in here and there. But the jaws down. Go the other way. Yeah. Oh,
there's one better than that. It's got a camera in it.
Yeah.
That's 1300.
Jeez.
It's pretty badass. So, I mean, if I ice fished a little bit more,
definitely. It looked freaking humongous in the, under the water.
Yeah. water right there.
But yeah.